What's up, everybody? Welcome to a very special video. I'm one of your hosts, Greg Miller, alongside Cool Greg himself, Cool Greg. I got to come up with a better nickname for Cool Greg.
No, Cool Greg is cool.
That's good. That's as cool as it gets. Cool Greg's a huge WWE fan, and so a few months ago, we got hit up by 2K before WWE 2K18 was really officially announced, saying, hey, Shane McMahon is going to be here doing mocap. Do you want to come up and interview? And I said, I don't. I'm busy. I mean, I like Shane McMahon. I love talking to him. I don't have time, but I bet Cool Greg would love it. Yeah. So what we did to Cool Greg is we sat him down, acted like we were doing mic tests, and then sprung the Shane McMahon trip on him. Let's watch that. Tomorrow night, I have an assignment for you.
Let's do it, yeah.
I need to send you to Petaluma. You're going to go to Petaluma with Kevin in the afternoon tomorrow, sometime early. Mm-hmm. Our friends at 2K have invited us up there for them to do motion capture work for WWE 2K17. And then at the end of it, this is real, by the way. This isn't a test.
Oh, so I'm sorry. What's going on?
We're filming you right now as I break this news to you.
Yeah, yeah.
Tomorrow you have to go to Petaluma.
Uh-huh.
And I need you to go up there on an assignment. They're going to be making the game, WWE 2K18, I guess.
Uh-huh.
Doing all their stuff up there. Then I need you to interview one of the superstars.
Oh, shit? Who am I interviewing?
Who? An hour.
An hour?
Huh? No.
What'd you just say?
I don't know. I didn't say anything.
I think you said, who's an hour?
I was going to say, who do you think? But then that's just going to go on forever. So I'll just, Xavier? You want me just to tell you? No, it's not Xavier, please.
Oh.
What if I told you this is a name bigger than Xavier Woods?
Who's bigger than Xavier Woods, man?
What if I told you, I need you to go to Petaluma tomorrow.
Yeah.
To watch a bit of them, you know, mo-captioning, doing all that stuff, entrance into moves. And then I need you to interview Shane McMahon.
Oh, shit. Yeah. That's fucking sick, dude.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Really? This
yeah.
is real shit?
This is really happening.
Oh, man. Shane?
Yeah.
You're passing this up for me to do
yeah,
it?
Yeah, yeah. Well, I got a
game
test.
Oh, man. That's crazy. Yeah, yeah, dude, yeah. Thank you.
No
yeah.
problem. No, no.
Man, you're sharing the love. That's what crazy. I never thought it was going to be Shane.
No, yeah. You were going to be Shane. I was going to spring it on you tomorrow.
Wait, what is it? So, I got to do something? I'm just going to yeah. be is there talking to him?
Yeah, exactly.
Going on?
Yeah. We're going to mic you and you're going to talk to Shane McMahon.
Just chop it up.
Yeah, chop it up with Shane McMahon.
Wow, that's crazy, yeah, man. Yeah, yeah.
What's happening, everybody? It's Greg Geddes from Kinda Funny, and I'm here with Shane McMahon, money himself. We're here at 2K's motion capturing studio, getting a couple moves for the new game. Can
yeah.
you tell me a little bit about that?
2K, well, they just had me go through a bunch of stuff, and this is definitely looking kind of funny, definitely, right?
Yeah, yeah, I say so.
You know, I like the strong style, very cool.
Yeah, thank you,
digging
thank
it.
You.
Yeah. I like these guys, too. But what we did is just try to mimic moves, and I haven't been in the game in a while as, well, they haven't done any motion capture with me, so. Mm-hmm. It was actually my sons who got me back in the business
yeah.
that were also commenting on the game to say they want something a little more authentic around me so they can beat me up a whole lot easier. So that's basically what I'm here doing.
Do your kids play a lot of these wrestling games?
They play a lot of the WWE games, sure.
Okay. Do you have a favorite? Do you have a favorite?
Do I have a favorite in there? Well, Undertaker's always my favorite.
There you go. Do you have a favorite game?
No.
Okay.
No.
I got you. Okay. So when your kids play, do they ever play as you?
Usually they're beating me up. Usually I walk in and they're, usually they're rolling and beating me up and doing something. Every once in a while they'll do it. Mm-hmm. They want me to get a special code where only they have so they can beat their friends, but I'm trying to work that out on the side deal here.
Okay. So I also work for my brother, right? So it's working with family. Can you give any advice or anything that's like, is there more tension, more pressure?
Always.
Just getting into the game.
Is he older or younger?
He's older.
He's older. All right. So yeah, you definitely have that extra pressure in there. It's mm-hmm. Family businesses are tough because you'll know you get into a conversation and you'll be talking about business and you'll be like, all right, what time are you guys coming over later tonight? You know, and then mm-hmm. they'll quickly be like, all right, and then back to business and stuff.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
it's, you know, they take liberties when they shouldn't. And mm-hmm. And I'm sure it goes both ways.
Yeah, it makes a lot of sense. Well, when I walked in here, you guys were really going hard. Like you had people up in the air. I didn't know it was that crazy. How many times have you done this?
This is the first time doing this.
This is the first one?
Yeah.
Oh, man. How many hours were you here?
A couple.
Oh, so you just knocked it out.
Yeah, just knocked it out.
Yeah, that's really exciting.
So when you walked in, yeah, but you know, when I pick her up, everybody's a little different, and they mm-hmm. do things differently. Mm-hmm. So when I punch, it's a little bit different than other guys, and so they're trying to capture all those things. And
okay.
The coast-to-coast we did,
yeah.
You know, but luckily we had a crash pad. So it's much, much easier on the body, because that stuff's brutal when you hit in the corner.
So obviously, you know, you're following somewhat your father's footsteps getting into here. Are you worried at all that your kids might follow your footsteps?
No, I'm not worried.
Nah?
No, I have three boys and they're into the product and they're into a lot of other things. So
jumping off things?
They jump off everything. Okay. You know, they do parkour
okay.
in the city. I live in Manhattan.
Oh, okay.
So they
fun.
Do parkour, they do a bunch of stuff. And
yeah.
you know, they follow and do a lot of things I do, unfortunately,
yeah.
To their mother's chagrin. But you know, it's a lot of fun. So if they want to get in the business, that's something down the road for them. But mm-hmm. you know, they have to go through their proper education and really kind of figure out what they want to do. I'd love for them to be in it, but if they choose other path, that's their own path.
Yeah, makes sense. All right. Well, you made a really popular comeback when you were facing Undertaker, right?
Yeah.
Do you have like a proudest moment? Would that be it? Personally, if I was facing the Undertaker at WrestleMania.
It was the proudest moment ever for that is when I was able to come out with my sons.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah.
On the ramp. Yeah. In front of 101,000 people, AT&T Stadium, facing The Undertaker for WrestleMania 32. Mm-hmm. That was my proudest moment of all time.
Yeah, and you know, Shane McMahon, you have a lot of jaw-dropping moments, right? And it's kind of, that was a different one, where it's like, huh, I've never seen anyone go to the ring with their kids. Like, you know, it's just a different feel. I liked it. I think.
Well, that's the only reason, or one of the main reasons I came back was, you know, my kids never saw me alive.
Yeah.
So it's kind of cool to be a real life superhero.
Yeah, definitely.
And, you know, right scenario, right timing. I'm in there with one of my best friends. Mm-hmm. You don't get any bigger than The Undertaker, literally, and figuratively. So it was iconic, and it was at the grandest stage of them all, WrestleMania.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I hear you. Okay, so I think ready to wrap it up? Well, that was great. If you guys want to follow us, you can follow us at Kinda Funny Games. Don't forget to subscribe on YouTube. If you want to follow him, Shane McMahon on Twitter, no spaces. I think that's a wrap.
Thanks, man.
Yeah, great to meet you.
Appreciate it. Thank you.
What was that like, Cool Greg? Was that cool getting to meet Shane McMahon?
Oh, man, it was amazing, dude.
Yeah.
It was nerve-wracking, obviously, but yeah. I never thought I was going to be in the same room with him. You know,
yeah.
I never thought I was even going to see him live wrestle, but yeah. To be able to talk to him about it, it was amazing.
Well, it was cool because watching that video that you came back with, right, and I watched it just before we filmed this video, is the fact that you've already come so far in your on-camera persona and being comfortable and talking to people. It was pretty impressive.
Yeah, I think I say Greg Geddes in that one. And
yeah.
The other ones I say Cool Greg.
Yeah,
so I wasn't
yeah.
even, you know, I didn't even believe it at that point.
Yeah.
So now I believe it now.
Now, it's funny he says the other ones, because what was supposed to be the one-off, all right, go meet Shane McMahon, interview him for us. Then, months later, 2K18 was like, well, we're doing this event out at the old SummerSlam.
Yeah.
Do Kevin and Cool Greg want to come to that and interview a whole bunch of wrestlers? And Cool Greg said,
absolutely.
So here these are.
What's up, everybody? Greg Geddes from Kinda Funny. I'm here with Braun Strowman. So, can I ask you a couple questions about the game? Can you tell me what your favorite wrestling video game is?
Favorite wrestling video game?
I know, really.
Anyone that I'm in.
Okay, I like that. Did you have a favorite video game growing up?
I was a big Mortal Kombat as a kid, and then I got into the first-person shooter stuff. I played a little Call of Duty, and I was big in Halo when it first came out.
Okay, me too. Are you excited for anyone particularly in this game?
Other than myself, I don't really care who's in it.
Are you planning on playing it?
Oh, yeah. We'll play it in the locker room and stuff before shows. It'll be in there, and now they said they have it out for the new Nintendo handheld console they're going to release it for. So, you know, I'll eat up some time while we're burning up the road in between shows and stuff like that with it.
Yeah, I personally can't wait to play it on Nintendo Switch. Well, thank you for talking to me, man.
No problem. Thank you.
Yeah, good luck. Hey, what's up? I'm Greg Geddes from Kinda Funny, and I'm here with Jinder Mahal.
And the modern day Maharaja.
What do you think your chances are going in the next match?
My chances are looking very, very good, I would say. Coming in, mentally prepared for this match in the best condition possible. I'm taking Shinsuke Nakamura very, very seriously, which I can't say. He's doing it with me. I think he's kind of underestimating me. I actually seen his video that they posted on WWE.com where he's out surfing preparing for this match. And WWE.com just posted a video of me working out today, which all of you guys need to check out. So, I'm taking this opportunity very seriously. I know Shinsuke is very unpredictable with his strikes, his charisma, his body language, but all else fails, I have a set of brothers who are willing to take any punishment, as much punishment as Shinsuke can dish out to ensure that I walk out as WWE champion.
So we need a prediction for you.
Yes, man.
Can you tell me what you're the most excited about?
Yeah, I haven't been in the video game in a couple of years. Before I got released, I was in the video games. Yeah, it's very cool to see yourself and play as yourself. It's almost surreal. It's one of those things that lives on forever. Like watching a video game where you have an action figure.
Kind of weird, you know?
It's like you're immortalized in a way. So yeah, it's very, very cool. And it's cool to see the evolution, like how I looked in the first video game. And it's a testament to how much the video games are improving. But the way I looked in this video game, I'm jacked. I got the veins. Real good detail. But I just saw my scale. Is the highest of the game as it should be, because I was on my way to beat John Cena this past week on SmackDown Live, so I should be higher than John Cena, definitely higher than Randy Orton. or is it Baron Corbin who lost his money in the bank contract to me?
Your rise is a little quick, I swear, it's nothing but respect. Hard work and awesome.
Awesome, man. Thank you. Yeah, there's nothing wrong with a quick rise. I was given the opportunity, took advantage of the opportunity. SmackDown Live is truly a land of opportunity. So, yeah, just looking forward to being a great champion. Looking forward to many great championship runs. I still haven't even hit my prime, but the best is still yet to come. Thank you.
Hey, it's Greg Giddies here with Samoa Joe at 2K18's Level 4.
Good, man. How are you? How are you?
First, please jump into the video. Can you tell me what the favorite video game is?
Currently, right now, there's too many games that I love, really, what I'm playing right now. I'm playing a lot of Fortnite, so it's kind of good.
Yeah. I actually saw you play a chance to meet you at the Fortnite. Dr.
Right on, yeah. Yeah. What's up? Yeah, no worries.
Yeah. So, I mean, it's 2K18.
I am. I mean, obviously they've reached the system a little bit. I know they said they reworked the engine. It looks great. I mean, it's by far, like, you know, there's always a little bit of a graphical leap, but this year it's something special, especially in the movement too. Yeah, so it's looking pretty good so far.
Did any of the names they're bringing back into the roster?
A few, actually. Diesel. You know, the Von Erichs. That was actually pretty cool. You know what I mean? So. Yeah, I mean, there's definitely some monster reveals right now.
Okay, well, we do prediction videos at 20, and prediction was
even
last week.
Are you
going to touch your
boots?
I love
the guessing.
A lot of
guessing. What do you think your chances are?
I think better this one. I mean, obviously, when it comes to these multi-man matches, it's like true moves. I know what I'm doing. I don't want to take my time and do what I need to do. So, looking forward to doing that this week.
Yeah, well, same thing for 10, man.
I killed you. SF.
Hey, what's up, everybody? My name is Greg Giddies. I'm here with Finn Balor.
Hey, man.
What's up? So how excited are you to be in this game?
Oh, it's incredibly over the moon to be in this game. In fact, more excited than this was last year.
If you could put yourself in a video game from the past, which one would it be?
If I could somehow get myself into Tetris, I'd do like a little ball in Tetris. There's like lots of my hands going in.
Well, you know, you got kind of funny full support in your match against Bray Wyatt. How do you feel about going in? So your entrance to me is one of the greatest. I love it. I love everything about it. I love the face paint and everything. Can you tell me what your inspiration for that was?
The inspiration goes back a long time. I was performing as what's known as a heel or a bad guy, and I wanted to take away from the fans everything that they associated with history and Christ God and how they were. And my idea was to cover myself completely in black paint and look like a shadow and not have any like endearing features. So like no facial expressions, just, you know, you see two eyes and like you wrestling against a shadow. That was the initial idea concept, and it kind of morphed into something a little different. And then over the years, it morphed into what we have today. Kind of backfired.
You're in that zone, you usually are pretty stone faced, right? You go straight to the crowd, you let it be what it is.
Yeah, and it's very hard to explain because I always feel like a separate person, a separate entity. Let it all out, and then just follow through.
I'm Irish too, so I can't wait for you to get that Universal title back, man. Hey guys, I'm Greg Geddes from Kinda Funny, and I'm here with Kurt Angle. How's it going, Kurt?
Good, good, thank you.
I actually had the honor of meeting you back in 2005 in San Francisco. You did an autograph session at an optometry place, and I will never forget that. I still have those pictures, the Polaroids autograph, it's awesome. I was so excited to see you come back. Can you tell me what the most exciting part of coming back has been so far?
It's intermingling with the talent. You get along with them. When I came back in a few months, I had the same it's really cool. The business has changed a lot, but they're also amazing. So, the town is part of it.
It's crazy the positive that you suck chance have been, right?
Yeah, I have to pretend that I like it.
I'm over it, but it's so loud.
Yeah, it's really cool, right? It just shows the appreciation the fans have for me. And I, you know, when you're on 11 years, you don't think they're going to be
oh, yeah, definitely. You put on at least 3 out of 5 of my favorite matches of all time. And I think that's a very common statement. Yeah, are you excited to be in this game? A little comeback?
Yeah, I've never been in a WWE 2K video game before, so this is my first. It's kind of cool. I'm going to be careful. I'm going to be careful and the rest of the show. So at least for me, I'm sure you're going to be in WWE. Even though it was for a short period of time, 6.5 years, at least you're going to show every aspect of my wrestling.
Got it. Awesome. Thank you for talking to me, man.
Thanks.
What's up, everybody? I'm Greg Geddes from Kinda Funny, and I'm here with AJ Styles.
What's up?
What's up, dude? Can you tell me how excited you are to be in this new game?
What was that?
Can you tell me how excited you are to be in this new game?
Dude, I'm always excited to be in the game. You know, I was excited last year to be in the new one, man. I'm looking forward to it, looking forward to playing.
Is anyone you were looking forward to the coming back? I saw like Diesel's on the list. I saw Alita.
See, I don't have enough information to tell you anything. Because, but that's a cool thing, though, is that you're excited to go new. You know, exactly sure you're going to be in the game. But like guys like Bobby Roode are now in the game. They're part of the game. I think that's really cool.
Unbelievable. I don't like that. That looks like Sasha. It's just people. Now she has some time to play with us. Like, I'm hoping Trish comes back first. So we'll see.
Yeah.
Just tell me how much you are going to be in the match. Or do you think Shane's going to be in the match?
Well, I'm not sure what Shane's going to do out there. Yeah. If I were Shane, I'd be pretty pissed off. Like, not only did I get hit once, but twice by, you know, two different guys. So who knows what Shane's going to do. I'd like to think that at least he knew I was going to apologize. But then again, he is a McMahon, so who knows what he's going to do. Can't even trust him. I don't know.
So you think you're going to walk away with the win?
No, I don't think I'm going to. I will walk away with the championship.
Thank you for taking this time to talk to me, bro.
Yeah,
man.
Very nice.
So it's Cool Greg from Kinda Funny, and I'm here with Bailey.
Hello.
What's up, man? So yeah, I'm sorry to see you're injured. I was very excited to see Sasha take your place, but I'm still sorry to see you're out of it. I was actually in San Jose when it happened, right? The title was gone. But I'm really excited to show you that we actually met John Cena at the same time in San Francisco.
That is crazy.
I think that's really unbelievable. Oh yeah, don't mind my San Francisco. Warriors champions.
That's awesome.
I got my fingers crossed for Trish. I want to see that. That's what I'm going for.
Yeah, that would be cool. I know. We can do it.
Thank you for speaking to me, all right?
Yeah, thank you. That's crazy. Nice to meet you. Thank you.
True, what's up, man? You good?
What's happening?
True.
The newest inductee of Kinda Funny Greece.
Okay.
Yes. So when I went and hosted Kinda Funny Live 3, they inducted him. He's now officially on the team.
I dig it.
Yeah, let's do it. Yeah, what up?
So guys, I'm here with the New Day, the SmackDown champions, and also Xavier Woods, the host of Kinda Funny Live 3. Can I tell you guys, so respected, so happy to meet you guys and interview you guys. Kinda, who is your favorite tag team that you're looking forward to fighting this new game?
I think I'm going to have to go online and download Billy and Chuck. Fight against them. It's my favorite tag team of all time.
Good call, man.
I actually just met Billy again the other, maybe a year ago.
Okay.
I never thought that I'd
be there. You go.
Is the Legion of Doom in the game, or do I got to download it? You know?
Great.
I know they've been in the game in the past, but I would love to face Legion of Doom, you know?
I'm going to say take off the Legion off and just put in Doom. Yeah, Doom. We'll start with Legion of Doom, then we'll go to Doom. That's right. Yeah.
Guess of what your overall rating's gonna be?
Amazing.
Yeah, it'll be high. If not, we're gonna have to see some people. Yeah. We're gonna knock on some doors. We'll find somebody. That's right.
Is it too late to get Greg Miller into the game as a playable character?
No, he can make himself put on the internet. People can download it. That's the greatest thing. So the fact that this is the largest roster that we've ever had, every year it gets bigger and bigger.
Well,
but with the creator wrestler being more amazing than it was the year before, you can make whoever you want. You can make the whole Kind of Funny crew. Put them online, and I guarantee you all those best friends are going to download. Bam. There's a show episode for you. You're welcome.
Thank you. What's up, man?
Yes, sir.
And so again, those are all cool Greg. Mm-hmm. But I notice there's no legit boss in there. Where's your girl? Where is she?
I didn't get to meet her. I didn't.
No,
but
couldn't meet Sasha Banks. Was she at the event?
Yeah, some amazing shit happened, man.
Okay.
Don't get me wrong. Matter of fact, let's just watch it.
Come back, eat back, that's the part of it. That's the real thing you're gonna get. anybody smoking tonight?
And so that is the never-ending crazy tale of Cool Greg, from working at Ghirardelli Chocolate,
yeah,
to interviewing Shane McMahon, to interviewing a whole bunch of wrestlers, and then watching Sasha Banks and Snoop Dogg on stage.
Let's get it.
All right. Cool Greg, thank you for doing that for us.
Thank you for the opportunity.
Will you go to other WWE events if we ask you?
Man, yeah.
All right, let's do it. Just making sure. When WWE 2K18 does drop, me and Cool Greg are pretty stoked about it. Look for more videos and Let's Plays. And you know, eventually I'm going to beat Nick here for the old Kind of Funny World Championship, and then I'll defend it against Cool Greg, who's a worthy opponent, not like some really just a bad guy, like, you know, just an individual that we don't like that much, an individual that cheats to win. Are you watching Chili's commercials?
I might be.
Until next time, ladies and gentlemen, it's been our pleasure to serve you.